good start in that class and got the win. Beautiful. Pulley pit bike just made a hell of a bang and quit, but fired back up, seems to be all right. Was in the shop working away, it sounded like a gun went off. Weird, seems fine now. Seems to be running fine. I don't know what happened, but it sounded bad. I thought you were done for it, but oh no, oh, he's got no pit bike now. Oh, what does it smell like? Burning plastic? Oh, I don't know, buddy.
It's not really hot.
Well, I better go check on Cole when I heard the big bang outside, but yeah, the bike didn't blow up, so that was good. Got the race bike ready and freshened up the practice bike a bit. Going to ride Gully Mor today. And we're going to head over to Sick Bros over in New York State for an Empire State Series race tomorrow. He hasn't been using the practice bike much, but pretty sure that was due for replacing. It's looking a little rough. So, I picked up the rocking chain. Got it freshened up. We're trying the MX34 on the race bike, front and back. Really curious to see what Cole thinks of them. See how they work. We're gonna do a little practice today. We won't pound the hours of this bike, but well, I'm see what he thinks of these tires today out Gully Mor. And then if he thinks they're gonna be all right, we'll race on tomorrow. See what he thinks during a race. See how the starts go, all that. You might think things are working good in practice, but then the race could be a totally different deal when you get pushing really hard. So now that Transcan and all the big races are over, do a little testing. This kind of time of year I start throwing stuff at them. Giving stuff a try that we wanted to try out. Just work on getting better for next year.
Yeah. are at Sick Bros on Max in New York State. Pretty rad looking track. Pretty wet this morning. Practice might be interesting. Pretty cool racing up and down the side of a mountain. Okay, Junior Mini Moto 1. So that's a 7 to 12 year old any bike, so a lot of 85s out here, but just coming around to get checkered for getting the win in the first moto, so good start. Okay, so moto 1 in 65, 7 to 9, just coming around to get checkered. Good start in that class, and got the win. Beautiful. Well, 65, 7 to 9 is done. Went 1-1. One more moto to go. It is nuts. There is a lot of people here. We should dig a falls in our backyard and charge people, eh, Coley? People like to see water going over a cliff. We'll dig a big hole, which you like to do, and run the hose. Or we can just reroute the creek.